In the book of Acts chapter 14, there is a very special story of a certain man who was born lame from her mother's womb. And when Paul healed this person in the name of Jesus, the people of that city got upset and said, I think this one is not a human being. They were referring to Paul. They said he must be a god. And have you ever seen such a situation being healed in our time? Somebody who has been born lame from her mother's womb to be healed. Acts chapter 14 verses 8 coming down. Let me read this wonderful story. And there sat a certain man at Lystra, impotent in his feet, being a crippled from his mother's womb, who never had walked. The same heard Paul speak, who steadfastly beholding him, and perceiving that he had faith to be healed, said with a loud voice, Stand upright on your feet. And he leaped and walked. And when the people saw that what Paul had done, they lifted up their voices, saying in the speech of Lycaonia, the gods have come down to us in the likeness of men. The gods have come down in the likes of men. And this guy just got healed. And we have got a special testimony of a certain girl, 9 years old. She was born lame, crippled from her mother's womb. She never stood, she never walked. See how this is the girl we are talking about. See how she was sitting and she was ever always on the back of her mother and carrying her like that for nine years. Indeed, this is what the Bible says, what the Bible meant when we talk about Acts chapter 14. When we see that man who was lame from a mother's womb, we are referring to this situation. This girl, she has been born that way. She has never stood, she has never walked. And indeed, all what we need is a miracle, a mighty hand of God to be stretched towards this girl. Whenever she is trying to walk, this is how she walks. She makes the movement. She uses the buttocks and it's very, very funny. But it is for 9 years without hope. They have been trying from one hospital to another hospital, from one witch doctor to another witch doctor. No solution has been offered. Another similar story of this kind is in the book of Acts chapter 3, where we see Peter and John healing a certain man who was born in that way. And this man was about for 40 years. He was born lame from her mother's womb for 40 years, and they were just calling him just to put him by the Lord's side to beg. And this man was just always begging. This kind of situation, it is when you have been in this kind of situation, it is an hopeless situation. And whenever this kind of things happens, there is always questions in the midst of people. And Peter and John healed this man. And this is the nicest thing. Peter said, Silver and gold have none. What I have, I give you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And let me tell you, I've got something for you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we can release that financial breakthrough in your life. We can release that blessings in your life. We can release that healing in your body. We can offer a lot of things in the name of the Lord Jesus. Therefore, I'm inviting you, just as you watch this girl being healed, I'm inviting you as well. Watch and see how this girl goes. Nervous.
And Danny. Jenny.
Amen.
It is something beyond understanding. Amen.
Amen.
It's something beyond the understanding.
Something beyond the understanding.
Endashan. Kula ikala baso. Ara. Achita. Amen. Kwa jina dance ya kwa fari pupa. Ara.
Wait.
vantumire testimony yavo kwamene vanaendera
uyu mwana anaambira kuchisamba kwamene nzosevenza anapa vantu vasaa naendepo satamba sote zoenda chemuwanu chatu kuchisamba ninayesa vantu vali vangati vatatu zero naenda kundola naesako ati ya 3 days mangwala kumang'anga zero naenda kuluwasha zero nachoka naenda ati kukatende zero naenda pachani hapa pachongwe zero ni mwambiri moti singakwanise kukamba.
Amen. So, mumela mama mwele wakambira. Wanaenda munganga 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 mwana anabado osa endapo. Amen.
Amen.
So toka yapo. Kaya kapena ni chani, kapena ni mungu amenana nuka tisipulako kumopi. Ndiye manje mpamene nina una manje zodabwi. So jamwana amine nina pezega manja lina msano uungoka. Sana li kuenda menda na iso enzo yoto mgiesi.
Ati wanata mpamobi. Neta misapo testimony ya kamufana kamusikana so kamene kezeli kosili la tunakeve. Amen. Muziba ila testimony can still encourage them. Amen. Amen. If you see that testimony, amen, neta misapo mobili ya nani ya kamwana kamene kanakala paralyzed. Wayangana mwana wao, wanankana na op. Amen.
Amen.
Nga wayangana na manzo sunga kupila kutu mwana azaenda. Mwana mfatini. But that testimony encourage them.
So later na wakazi zisunga moto mazulo.
Eh,
natimake gweroone vuta mine tili nayo ise manje yawa jaitenga kuti anyanya ola naenda. So na ndi Mungu aliko. So amake anabwera mkichini muja potoka anazi chitaku kutoka mkichini na mpema. Kutamangira amene kuti tuone. So unaona utimu wa jamdara wakamba uta uyu mwana nezimbe zebe kuti afi chabeni. Ke kudiesa nezo diesa. Toilet ndine nezo senza. So manja nakumana na mkazi wina mkamba toa enda ni kulewa Pastor Malama. Ndiyepa mene mdara ujana nyamuka manja. So nesa, Pastor Malama. Uyu mtu hanvega mbili ya ikulu maningi. Nikuenda kukula neba, iwe nipase chaniji. Nipase namba aga diski kaji. Nikutenga ku namba. Futi nikuenda kula mai rungu futi na unakuti namba jamena tanga kufesi na namba 2. Zalinga na era ni wameni. Kutuma pamene apa chama kumazulu pamene natamba swana yanke ya. Kaya kapena ni Mulungu kapena naeta bwanji nengu nika chikulukia sani yanke. Mtimo nabuya wapoira manini. So 05 manje ni pipi mene nabuya manje natuma nani yanke. Eyo na nina mwana amene saenda ine. Aina 9 years mwana saka amba saenda. So manje kutini fiko kukwanu nizafika bwanji. Atomu kwele minibus ya garden shuru. Ino, oh yeah, okay. Maki, paramuka, 05. Tinasa mba chabe mendo, tibo samba mtuka. Kati tingatweza chabe watoka mkwetila tumwenda ya. So, nusamba chabe mendo, basi ni kufara vara. Kwa vara vina hivyo sakonzeke. Kwa hini images.
Atuwa iti the vara wino. Amen.
So, ndiye kukwela, kufika pa jamanje, kutuma foni. Atuona kuona, nikuwela mnyamata, abu kutengata. Ndiye mwamele tina endere. So, nchoda buiso, lakutini tume foni kunyumba kutimwana mboenda. Nona sima fese swa ngadi kumanifike nae. Swa nae.
Halo, halo. Kutuma fonu kunyumba eti mwanae na sima zani.
Swa zani.
Halo, 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 halo. Niku mbukira one time, amen. Wanabueleza mtu. Amen. Ezenkala alive manzo for 9 years, amen. After manso aseguka kutuma fonu kubana tibamba kuyangana ati seo mnamba wenye tuzafunda seo kuno. Amen. Alo, alo.
Have you seen what God did? This is exactly what Paul saw. That is exactly what Peter saw. And this is the mighty hand of God. This is what God can do in our generation, in our time. And I can assure you, are you facing troubles out there? Do you want God's hand to come and rest upon your life? Make sure you just find your way and come and fellowship with us. This is what God is doing. This is purely a miracle. She was born crippled from her mother's womb. Never stood, never walked. And see how she walked. This is a miracle. This is what God can do.